stick around because there's three more bands after us. Worms in the Wind. It's like a cool name. Worms in the Wind.
Really?
Slave 7, who has possibly the most deep poetic lyrics you'll ever hear. Anybody's ever heard of Slave 7, they know what I'm talking about.
Everyone's here for Now
the Wolf. Now the Wolf is a blast.